This morning in the kitchen, Go Providence has brought us Chef Joe from Finn's Harborside, and we have got probably the ultimate New England summer dish, right?
Absolutely.
And I say ultimate because this is ultimate. It's the ultimate lobster.
Yes, it is. It's the Finn's ultimate.
What makes it so ultimate?
Well, what we have here is we have sea scallops, calamari, whole belly clams, and two shrimp. What we do is, other than the conventional stuffed lobster with stuffing, mm-hmm. or a BR, which is baked with crumbs, we're putting a little flair to it, and we're adding some fresh local seafood ingredients, stuffing them in there, and we're going for it.
Okay, you are going for it. In addition to our variety of seafood, which I'm sure you can kind of play around with if you're at
absolutely.
Home, right? Whatever variety you like. What else do we need?
Oh, well, we also need a fish crumb topping. Oops, sorry. And the fish crumb topping is a half ounce of lemon juice, white wine, and a little pecorino romano, just to bring extra flavor into the Ritz cracker crumb and the stuffing as well.
Yum. Okay, so how does this work? What, we chop up our seafood, kind of get all that together, put it in the lobster, and then the breadcrumbs on top?
Well, what we do is we put the butter in the saute pan, mm-hmm. get the pan nice and hot, and we add the two shrimp as well as the sea scallops.
Okay.
They take a little longer to cook. We want to cook this dish 3/4 of the way through before we finish it off in the oven.
Okay. And now is the lobster, do we have to prep that at all?
Yes, we do.
Okay.
With the lobster, what you have to do is you have to cut it out down the middle,
mm-hmm.
Take all the inside out. And I like to use a bamboo skewer to hold the tail in on one side. That way it doesn't curl up in the oven while you're cooking it.
What a great idea. Okay, he's got a lot of other tips, though, too, to share along the way, including when to cook each type of seafood and how to do it right. And we're going to get our ultimate lobster started when we come back.
I'm going to send it to Will, who awaits in the kitchen.
That's right. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Thanks to our friends at Go Providence. Chef Joe Parrillo is here. Finn's Harborside is the place, and we have the ultimate lobster ready to go. What do you want to do right now?
All right, well, what we're going to do first mm-hmm. is we're going to put some butter in the pan.
Okay.
Make sure the pan's hot. It is on.
And not olive oil. You want to use butter, right?
Butter.
For flavor.
Yes,
and,
for flavor.
You know, don't wimp out on us.
When you think of a lobster, you think of butter.
Okay.
Butter goes perfectly. What we're going to do is we're going to put the shrimp in first
because
it takes the longest to cook.
Okay.
And then we're going to add the scallops.
All right. Those are pretty decent-sized shrimp as
yeah.
well.
They're 13, 15 shrimp.
Okay.
It works great for the lobster.
Right.
You're getting big pieces of seafood.
It doesn't get lost.
It does not get lost.
It doesn't get lost.
You'll stay.
Right.
So now I'm going to add the scallops.
Okay. Put those in.
Yeah. And then we'll cook this probably for about a minute and a half.
Right.
And then we're going to add in the whole bellies and the calamari because they take the quickest to cook.
Right.
Once that's done, we'll stuff it in the cavity of the lobster.
And start out with the lobster. Now, for anyone out there, a lot of people, obviously, they love their seafood here in Rhode Island. They love their lobster. What is something that you really need to look for? That's a decent-sized lobster. When someone's going to buy something like that, what do you need to be looking for?
Well, realistically, you want a pound and a half.
Okay.
Especially for the cooking time. It'll take about 5 minutes in the oven on 400. You can have a bigger lobster, but naturally it'll take a little longer.
Sure.
We like to get pound and a quarter, pound and a half. It works out best, especially for our clientele. They appreciate a decent-sized lobster. You don't want a really small lobster because then it looks...
It looks kind of wimpy.
Yeah,
and no one
wimpy.
Is, when they're at the restaurant, no one's leaving hungry, especially with a meal like this. You've got you have everything together. You get the shrimp in there, the scallops in there, and the lobster. And then you also have the breadcrumbs over there, too. So what are you going to use those for?
We're going to make the Ritz cracker topping for the lobster.
Which is one of the key things here. Everybody loves, you know, the certain way of doing it. It's kind of traditional for a lot of people here.
It's key. Flavor profile's really there with some fresh lemon juice. And white wine, Chablis we use, that's what we prefer.
Okay.
And then we add the pecorino romano for the extra flavor.
And you are good to go.
Good to go.
So you're going to have a complete meal. We're going to put this together, talk to Joe about everything that's going on at Finn's Harborside. You're going to take a look at the ultimate lobster as well. Back to you.
We are back. Thanks to Go Providence bringing us Chef Joe from Finn's Harborside Ultimate Lobster. That's what's on the menu today. Bring us up to speed, Joe.
Okay, so we sauteed all this local seafood.
Mm-hmm.
What we're going to do is we're going to stuff the lobster with the seafood.
Okay. What size lobster are we talking here?
It's a pound and a half.
Great.
We're going to stuff it with that, and then we're going to add the Ritz cracker topping, and Then we're gonna put the butter on top and water in the bottom of the pan, and we'll cook it off for about 5 minutes.
Okay, let's do it.
You know what's great is a lot of people are intimidated by lobster. They think, I can't even eat it because there are many steps involved, but in terms of preparation, a lot of people think I can't handle it, but it's really, if you break it down, you can simplify it and tackle it at home, can't you?
It is, it's a simplified step-by-step process. That way anybody can do it.
All right.
Okay, so I'm gonna put the seafood into the cavity of the lobster. We're gonna pour it and all the butter's gonna pour out.
You said the seafood, you kind of undercooked, right?
Yes,
we are going to put it in the oven.
Yes, about 3/4 of the way cooked, because it will finish off in the oven. That way, none of the seafood gets rubbery.
And then, what was the variety again? I see scallops, shrimp.
Whole belly clams and calamari rings.
Beautiful. Again, if you like something else at home, this is what's nice about this recipe.
Yes.
You can mix and match.
Any seafood. It will work.
Can get creative, do whatever you like.
Very much so.
Absolutely. Oh, God, he looks so good. I know it's not ready,
well,
but I'm just,
you know,
ready.
Well, I was going to say, you can't eat that raw lobster
That one's not
yet,
ready, but I'm ready to eat.
And now breadcrumbs?
Yes, breadcrumbs. We'll throw that right on top. Put about half the bowl right on top.
Oh, okay, half the bowl.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not going to skim.
That's it. Be generous. I'm probably the only person in the world whose favorite part of this
is the breadcrumbs.
Crackers. Yeah, the bread.
We'll just get you a sleeve of crackers.
That's fine with me.
We just don't
want... Maybe I put a little more than half the bowl, but...
We just don't want
you,
anybody
Thank
to
you,
go home hungry.
That's right.
That's true.
So now we're going to put the butter on top.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
I'm very excited by this whole process.
Delicious.
Is this something that is on the menu all summer? Is it a special...
This is on the menu all summer. It's on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, upstairs dining only.
Okay.
We also offer the conventional lobsters, boiled, baked with the Ritz cracker crumb topping that we just made, as well as a stuffed lobster, which is scallops, shrimp, and Ritz cracker crumb as well.
Beautiful.
Outstanding. How are things going over there at Finn's Harborside?
Good. Very busy. It's the time of year. It's beautiful out. Everybody wants to come to the waterfront views.
You bet.
It's a great time.
Everyone wants a dish like this, too. Okay, so from here.
Save me a table, all right?
Okay, no problem.
That's going
from
that
here,
way.
We'll bring it right into the oven. We'll put it right in there.
Time and temp on that, Chef?
Time and temp. We're going to do 400 for about 5 minutes.
All right.
Oh, 5 minutes. That's all. Okay, it's quick.
Should be 5 minutes as long as it's not a big lobster.
Okay.
The bigger the lobster, the more cooked
time. More time, sure.
Okay.
And you said that one's a pound and a half, so
pound
right,
and a half.
Right in there for people at home. Sure.
You have one that is finished.
I do
right?
have one
the
that
Magic
is finished.
The Magic of TV. We've been
Snap
prepping
our fingers,
one earlier.
It's ready to go.
And this is for one person.
This is for one person?
Yes.
Yes,
one very hungry person when you go to Finn's and order it.
Oh, my goodness gracious.
So I have the bamboo skewer in there. You
awesome.
See the tail is held straight. Oh, that way it doesn't curl up.
Yeah, that was a really nice tip. Do you have to soak that bamboo skewer because it's wooden? I don't know if it's going to...
I do soak it in water.
Okay.
That way it doesn't, you know, burn. But it's not over an open flame.
Right.
So that realistically,
should be okay.
It should be fine. So what I'll do is I'll pull it out.
Very nice.
Set right there. We'll get our plate.
Step out of your way here. Let
Thank
the master
you,
work. Now, let me hand you something.
Oh.
What would you like?
Yes, sir. Spatula, please.
Here you are. This is the only thing I can do to assist.
Delicious.
Well, you can sample, too. You
I
can be taste
happy
tester.
Happy to sample.
There we go. Get that right on there. Fills up the whole plate. Looks
Definitely.
Really nice. If you see the crispy topping, it's delicious.
Oh,
it is
go.
Delicious. And I like that you've already done half the work. You've cracked the claws off.
There we go.
You've sliced it down the middle.
The hottest pot, slice it down the middle. You want to get a nice straight cut down the lobster.
Okay.
That way the tail is evenly distributed.
Now, what else are we talking on the menu?
We have swordfish, salmon, all local fresh ingredients. Lobster is our key seller.
Sure.
Lobster roll flies out the door.
Lobster roll hot or cold?
Cold.
Cold. Okay.
Now,
that's always a big question.
As a chef, did it take you many years to perfect the lobster? Because I'd imagine it would be difficult to pick this up and really master it.
It's a secret I can't
tell
you.
Oh, we can't say. You won't divulge. All right. Well, I'm going to sample some of this. I'm going to get in there and make it happen.
Well, yeah.
Okay, we'll send it this way.
Eat a little more than the breadcrumbs.
You said it's for one, so I guess it'll be mine and nobody else's.
Mine's in the oven.
All right. Let me get a sample in here. Get up very close to your television.
The whole shrimp.
Oh, whoa, there we go.
You know what?
Dive in.
I'm going to just
twist it all up.
That's a heck of a sample. Right? The whole shrimp.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah. You've got something there,
it
my
is.
Friend.
That's good.
Fantastic.
We do what we can do.
Nicely
All right.
done. We'll put it back over there. I'm going to keep this.
Okay.
This is mine.
Well, you have more for later.
And we thank you very much for joining
thank
us.
You so
this
much.
Is Chef Joe Parrillo. He is from Finn's Harborside. Michaela, we got to check it out.
I know.
Table
we
for
will.
Three, please. If you want his recipe for the ultimate lobster, you know what to do. Just head on over to roadshow.com.